The blood of a pounding value, and you have nothing in your skull. Besides your name, that you will.
My head.
Moving ahead. Might be useful. Visions project into your mind. A Nautiloid hurtling through the plains, resplendent with psionic energy. Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind. A schematic of a Nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship. Beyond worlds flash before your eyes. Empires of a grand design traversed by ships just like this.
Where do I go from here?
What's hiding here?
my step. To put my hands on everything. Cave machinery. I can make no sense of it.
Psionic en-
Damn it! The machine made them hostile. Still breathing, despite everything.
Woman.
A brain in a jar. A rune. But for what?
As you play.
Change her! Is this to be our fate?
Warrior and centuries of darkness.
You! We have no time for stragglers.
Good.
Hurry!
The console appears dormant. The console, but what is its purpose? Suddenly, then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection.
We are nearing the cave.
My faith will guide me.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
We need to get out of here, now.
Take the transponder.
My faith will protect me when I go. Swift and lethal. On the move.
If this ship hits the ground, we're dead!
Thank you. little closer.
Thank you.
Maybe not the best time. Taking a look. Need to find a way forward.
You made it in time. If you don't find a way to remove the tadpole, your head whisks.